Edward Kerr, Shay. The Royal Navy be ready for us. Remember your training. Ready to teach him a lesson?
They don't... Oh.
Many thanks. I thought I'd be hanged.
Happy hunting, lads! Better a blade! Sink that French vessel! The man for you! Ha-ha! Yeah!
Saving those fellas for you.
Very thoughtful. Maybe you were not completely useless, Shay.
Speaking of useless, those blockheads won't be needing this vessel anymore.
This pile of mail. You want her, Shay? She is yours. Now bring me back to my ship.
You heard, Chevalier? This vessel is yours, Shay. Go on. Take the wheel. Some of the men you rescued agreed to join us. They should prove a good crew.
I'm not so certain about their captain, but next to me, you are the most experienced sailor in the Brotherhood, Shay. Besides, we could use another vessel. Even this pitiful one.
She's mine, ain't she? My own ship.
Your own pile of garbage, yes?
Ah, with a lick of paint and a few new cannons, she'll look as fine as anything on the seven seas.
Shall we begin, Captain?
Indeed, mate.
She's a mess, but she's still afloat. And her name's the Morgan.
Morgan? That silly fairy queen who ruined Merlin, the wise? Oh, she's perfect for you, Shane.
Morgan was an old goddess, queen of war and darkness. She harvested the souls of fallen warriors. Perfect indeed.
A ship! She's a ship! They will sink her!
Let's put the Morgan to the test, Captain Shane.
Ready for battle, men!
Home. We have repairs to do.
Sing hearty, lads. Chevalier is pleased with us.